Hello, I'm Michael Bridge from Sky Sports. Delighted to say Luke Woodhouse joins me. Now, there's so much to consider if you want to improve your darts, isn't there? What dart do I use? What barrel? What flight? How do I stand? My grip? Well, thankfully, I've got a professional player to try and give me those answers. Now, Luke, we talk about the weight. Talk about your darts first.
So, yeah, I just use a pretty standard straight barrel dart. It's a sort of the same grip all the way down the barrel, so I sort of hold it the same all the time. I throw a 21 gram dart. I've sort of always used a lighter dart. I think I started about 18 gram and I've gradually got slightly heavier, but yeah, I use a 21 gram standard straight barrel dart.
So a bit of advice to people, you just practice. What feels good to you?
It's more sort of like rhythm, and just sort of working on my action and trying not to stress too much about like doing certain games and whatever. I just concentrate on rhythm and concentrate on my action more than anything.
Yeah, action. And then now it's stance. What's your preferred stance onto the oche?
I always approach the oche. I always sort of tap my foot on the oche to start with so I know where it is. And then I move in. I'm not completely side on.
No.
But I'm sort of three quarters side on. Mm-hmm. And then all my sort of weight onto my front foot and then, yeah, just pull forward and pull back.
Nice. And while you've got your darts,
yeah. The
grip. We get a lot of questions about the grip. Tell us about your grip.
So my grip is sort of, it's not super grippy at all. Are you about where I hold the dart?
Yeah, the way you hold the dart, yeah.
Yeah, I just thumb and forefinger. I hold slightly towards the back of the dart where the grip starts. And then my middle finger is sort of the guide. So it's sort of so when it's in the air,
it'll
sort of stop the point from dropping. And then, just sort of pull back, cock my fingers back and follow through. Yeah.
And now again, that's just something for someone to get used to. It's how you feel comfortable.
Yeah, I mean, everyone holds a dart in a different spot. Some people hold it at the front, some people hold it in the middle, some people hold it at the back. And yeah, mine was just basically how I held a pen. So the way I held a pen and wrote, I just felt more comfortable like that.
Brilliant, yeah. And advice to anyone? I mean, give us your third throw here. What's your advice to anyone looking to play a bit more competitively or a beginner?
Yeah, I mean, it's just what you feel comfortable with. Everyone's got a different throw and everybody's got different ways of doing things. So the only advice is keep your elbow nice and high, pull back and throw and try and select sort of this part of your arm move, sort of like rocking or whatever.
And follow through sort of like as if you're pointing to the board where you want it to go?
Yeah, I suppose so. Yeah, so I always do it. So yeah, your hand goes out and you do a complete follow through, like try not to stop too much or just like poke them in the air. So yeah, just a full follow through.
And you're very happy with the darts you've got at the moment?
Yeah, very happy.
Give us three more throws, please. And also if you're not happy, you want to change something, you change the barrels, but that's not something you personally would do. There are some players do it quite often, don't we? As we all know.
Yeah, I mean, I've used the same sort of barrels for a while now, since I've been with Harrows, and they've been very good for me. But yeah, but any slight changes, I will make. I mean, these are a bit of a prototype barrel now, and we're in the works of doing something a little bit different with the grip. But yeah, I mean, usually it's small changes for me, not like a big drastic change though.
Brilliant. Well, Luke, it's been a great 18 months. I look forward to seeing you in the year ahead.
Cheers, Bridgie. Thank you.